knows that you're pulled in on your first six, okay?
I was just trying to not have her look at that horse.
We'll tell her.
Pay attention.
And truthfully, she can look wherever she wants. They've got great peripheral vision. She just has to do what you want, okay?
See how her ears are listening?
Yeah.
I need her to keep that listening ear when we come around the corner.
Yeah.
Canter again. Again, the transition happens in one stride, not in three strides.
Oh, the trot.
Yeah, she hollowed up and kind of fumbled into it, didn't she? Into the trot. You make a walk canter and then come to a clear, balanced trot.
And then you want her to trot to walk?
Yes. It doesn't even have to be three strides. Make it good. Position her right. Good. Canter far enough. Good. Transition to trot and a good transition to walk. You've got to be bolder to get the four, okay?
Bolder.
Clearer?
Yes.
Ask her to cover some ground while you keep the reins.
Oh, I thought you meant in the circle.
No, on the long side. We're going to do 5, 4, 5, 6. And six is short and quick, not slow and small, okay?
Okay.
All right. When you're ready, from a walk into the canter. No, from a walk. Okay, but was that clean?
No.
Yeah, then don't go on. You keep, yes, make the turn continuous as you step into the canter. Okay, so if you're going right, you're going to keep your right positioning. Sit to the right, step to the right, turn your back a little out of the circle, turn your back to face the outside, and canter. Back to the out, yeah, good, good. But walk, she dismissed the hind end a little, it's okay. Get your touch more to the right. Right shoulder down. Your leg lifts her into right leg canter. Walk. It was a good transition, but the wrong lead. Right leg is forward. Stay on the curve. Yeah, super. Five is what we want. Five, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. Go. Good. And now flex, right flexion. Two, three, four, five, six. Well done. Now, on the circle, if you can. Good transition to trot. Good transition to walk. But stay working. So I want you to, we're now going to do four, four, five, six. So you're going to cut that corner a little bit between A and K, so she's already, and keep the neck short in the four strides, okay? Don't let her get so long in her neck. Stay on your curve. Look down that long side, be ready, start, start. One, two, three, four, five. And a half. Yeah, keep it quick. We're gonna stay in canter and do it again on the next side. Well done on the comeback. Shorten her neck, cut the corner, be ready. Be ready, go, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. But you gotta do two sets of four. Shorten her neck. Quick. Stay. Yeah, lovely comeback. I want to hold her go. Keep her that short in the neck. And go. And back. Short and quick. And then back to six. Ah, super. Trot. Well done. Well done. Good transition to walk. Yeah, okay. You'll get used to it. It's just a little game to play.
Okay.
Head across the diagonal. We need to do four in the left leg.
What can I do so I'm not rocking so much?
Be more focused up. Let your hips move more. Like, think of your hips moving and your shoulders staying stiff. Build it gradually. Rounder, rounder. Put your hands down, rounder. Three, four, five, six. Stay in canter. We're going to do four, four, five, six. Cut the corner, start to go. Go.
One, two, three. Good.
Ah. the little game to play.
Yep. Right, so you see Andrea right tomorrow.
All right, I can't wait to see it. Yeah, it's fun starting to do the fun stuff, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you inside, Ted?